perfect shot!
Hey guys, welcome to the next tutorial of tool 10, the world links. I'm going to play a shootout and I'm going to show you the best way how to play this new shootout course. Please subscribe to the YouTube channel and also follow me on Twitch. Before we start, I'm going just to shut down the app and then in again so we get the course that we are going to play. As you know, I'm streaming Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday and just search for Golf Clash Tommy and you will find me. We get this lovely shootout and here you can go two directions, actually three directions. You can go over the trees, you can go right and you can go left. I want to go left because I like this side and I'm going to use two in front spin. Sorry, 1.5 in front spin. I'm gonna aim up right there, you see on the ball guideline. I want to hit right there. Then I'm going to adjust for the wind. And now I'm going to use max curl. So it's important here to have a drive where you can have a lot of curl. As I have the Apocalypse and it also goes well with the extra mile level 7. But if you're having a club, for an example, you're having the extra mile level 6 or below, or another club where you don't have that much curl, then you would consider to go over the trees or going on the right side when you don't need that much curl. You can also use a ball in that case which have a lot of side spin, like the Katana as Ray is having right now, and the Katana will help the ball go on that slope and it will be so much more easier. You see here now he's using extra mile level 6 and he will have a harder time because he has a limited amount of curl and the wind is crazy with 12 up to the left. Now he gets up there and he had some luck with the bounce and this one will fall down nicely. The important part here is actually to just get to the green and then the ball will do the work together with the slope. So it would slope down and fall down to the pin. And this is absolutely a course where you are able to do the hole-in-one. So, this was the Greener Point hole 5, a par 3. I would suggest, as I said, to use a driver with a lot of curl. You could actually use another driver, for an example. I don't recall if the quarterback has much curl, but another driver, maybe the Thor's Hammer, something like that. If you don't have the extra mile in level 7 or above, or the Apocalypse. But otherwise, use the left side, that's the best way to play this course. It's the easiest way, but you can also go on the right side and you can also go straight over the trees. But the easiest way, the left side. So, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and also follow me on Twitch. Thanks for watching.